Also go to internet options. Now click on the questing mark. Now you have opened.